for you, you could win curtain one.
Is it a car? Do you need to see a car?
It's a shop.
Oh, okay.
Update your wardrobe with a $3,000 gift card to Neiman Marcus. That's not all. You could win curtain two.
Okay. So the third one will be the car. Oh, NYC. Yes.
Oh, Christmas in New York.
Yeah, Big Apple.
Celebrate the most wonderful time of the year with 4 nights in New York City. You'll explore some of the area's most popular attractions, including Central Park, Times Square, and Rockefeller Center. Plus, you'll hop aboard the Staten Island Ferry, snap selfies with the Statue of Liberty, and admire the magnificent city skyline.
There's an elevator inside the Statue of Liberty, yeah. Surprisingly. Yes! Finally, please win, please! Almost 3 weeks! It's Christmas, man. Fuck my out loud. Yes.
Here's how you can win any of those prizes. You have to play Keep On Rolling. Here's how it works. Let's start with curtain number one, the shopping spree. You're going to have to roll with that die in front of you. You have to get 10 points in 4 rolls.
All
you
right.
Do that, you win that prize. Then you get to trade it back to me for a chance at New York City, if that's what you want to do. But first, we have to get 10 points, 4 rolls. Roll them up.
Right. Let's go. Six. Yeah, I caught that. Nice.
On the first roll.
Yeah, 4, 5, 6 for the win. Got it. Whoa, 12. Unbelievable. Back to back, 6.
You can keep that if you like. Or you can go.
No, we go for the car, baby.
New York City, you give the shopping spree back, and then you roll. But now it's 10 points in 3 rolls.
Go for the car. Go for it. Go for the car, man.
I'm going to go for it.
Yes, thank you.
10 points.
Go get shopping, man. 3? Okay.
7 points to go.
Come on, 6 again, please. 3, okay.
4 more points to go. This has to be
4, 5, or 6, yeah. Come on. Yes! One more. The car, man. No, forget NYC, man. Car.
I know you like the car. I know you want the car.
Yes.
But in order to go for the car, you'd have to give the trip to New York City back and roll 10 points in 2 rolls.
So that means the first one has to be 4 or higher, yeah.
But would you be able to do it again? Do you feel lucky? Or you walk away
all for it, man.
To New York City?
No. Go.
You're going to go to
New York. Okay, I understand. Congratulations. Oh, no car win. Oh, this one.